Melbourne, and these pictures, filmed under strict security supervision, show the assembling of Australia's first radio-controlled, pilotless jet aircraft. The plane, which has a 20-foot wingspan, can be controlled from the air or the ground, and it'll be tested over the Woomera rocket range, future proving ground of Britain's atomic bomb.